Oh, a customer. Hello again, good customer. Goodbye till next time. Hello again, good customer. Hello again, good customer. Goodbye till next time. Thank you.
I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then I have enough on my plate. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selen in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. I've no time for the only thing I... Are we understood? I have enough.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny. Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud. You.
Ah. Well met. What news?
So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starsgurge Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn, then. You're coming? I'll meet you at Red Main Castle. The way ahead is pleasingly simple.
Journey to the capital.
The two things.
You maybe. Is that portion what I think it is?
Bloody Celavis.
I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. The round table has no cut. I ask you this. Or, would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Well, I won't force you, but I think your plan would be a dreadful waste. She's not herself right now, and though I have no need of her, she still has potential. Certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody puppet.
have no time for idle. The only thing I...
Are we an...
I have an...
The only thing I...
Are we an...
I have an...